Ciao Bella, a restaurant, cafe, and bar here in La Mesa. We're about 10 minutes east of San Diego proper, just off of the 8 on Baltimore.
And the kind of food you serve?
We have an Italian cuisine, but we have some specials that sometimes we branch off a little bit off the main menu and bring in some other things to add a little interest to the restaurant. We have a full coffee bar, you know, cappuccinos, lattes, mochas. Some of the best coffee in San Diego is here. We also do Italian sodas, smoothies, and specialty drinks. So we have a good variety, and we have a great wine list. Wines from around the world and from Italy, and very good selection. Oh, the food is excellent. It's just a variety of northern and southern Italian cuisine. It's just a good mix. Well, one of the things that we try to do is we try to connect with the local community, and we want to give them what they want, and part of that is entertainment, and you know, along with fine dining. So what we do is we've made a good connection with local dancers, artists, and musicians. They play here, we do dinner theater, and it's a nice mix of entertainment that customers can take advantage of. A lot of them check our site and can get the information on there for like the dancing. Our live venues, they have to get on our mailing list, which they can do on our website, and we send out an invite and invite them when we have a special occasion like a dinner theater or something along those lines. Well, you know, I have my way with the artists. When they come in and I find out they're an artist, I tell them they can't come back unless they paint something for me. And they love the food and they like the ambiance, so they end up painting something, and I'm appreciative of that because I like connecting with the local artists. Yeah, Wednesday nights is our Argentine Tango night, and it's a fun venue because some of the best local dancers come and dance here, and it's the close embrace milonguero style or close embrace tango. We have a small floor compared to large dance studios, but it's very intimate, very friendly, and the crowd really likes it. Well, when local artists come in, you know, local teachers come into the community, inevitably they find out about our place and they call or they get routed over here to perform or to socialize with the people that dance here. So it's a fun thing to do. And in some occasions, some of the teachers that teach the close embrace prefer a small place to teach because it forces the students to navigate in a small area. And they choose to come here for that purpose. Oh yeah, we've made friends with a lot of the dance community here in San Diego. West Coast Swing, East Coast Swing. We do some Latin, some hustle. We do blues dancing. On occasion, we've had that Zydeco dancing as well. We've had different bands in here that like to come in and perform. It's very nice to be able to bring in a variety of entertainment and dancing.